good, YouTube? That 182 here, back again, once again. And today, people, today we're back for episode number 12. I don't have enough fingers for that, but we're back for episode number 12 of our Pokemon Ruby and Pokemon Sapphire randomized Soul Link Nuzlocke with the tallest penguin in the land, aka Mr. Above All Else himself.
What's going on, Nappy Nation? I am a Titan head. I'm holding my mug. You can't see it, Nappy. Oh, we're back for more Soul Link. I will devour you.
In the last episode, you guys, which is over on Shady's channel, if you missed out on it, link to his channel and Twitter are included in the description. But in the last episode, you guys, we took on Norman. Our father.
Father.
And we got our fifth gym badge of the region. We also got Surf. And Shady, would you mind sharing with us why you chose not to teach Surf to your walrus?
Yeah, I chose Surf to Lanoon. Yeah, I did. I did that. And I have no regrets. And the reason being is because Lanoon, if it does not have all HMs in its move slots as soon as possible, it will implode on itself. So you can take that however you want. And you know what? I can teach Surf to Roland too if I want to, but it won't.
There it is. There it is. That you just need like the camera to pause and the deal with it, and the shades come on the screen. So, anyways, you guys, in today's episode, we're actually gonna be doing a little bit something different. Somebody, I wish I got the username. Well, I didn't get the username, but somebody in the last episode over on Shady's channel left a comment reminding us of a few places we can go and get encounters, which we badly need. So today's episode is going to be all about encounters. We're going to see what pairs we can get. Hopefully none of them will be water or normal type. So if you guys are hyped for today's episode of Soul Link, and of course if you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation or the Shady people, make sure you smash that like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. And get into the money. We have a short list of places we need to go.
Oh baby.
We have the Rustboro Fossil Revive, Route 115, New Maulville, Route 108, Abandoned Ship, and Route 118. Well, they listed Route 118, but Route 118 we actually already went to. I'm pretty sure Shady encountered Alakazam there and ended up teleporting away.
Right.
So we didn't get that. So Route 118 we've actually already been through. But what I want to do real quick is, because now that we're actually in game, I wanted to check. We can get. Do we do Route 105?
I want to say no.
No, we didn't do Route 105. So that's another one. There's Route 105. Yeah, because I have 104 and 106. So we can do Route 105 as well.
We can street poke. Yo, we gotta buy Great Balls though, because I'm not messing around.
We did Route 106, and then there's Route 107 we did as well. Route 108, Route 109. As well. Oh my goodness. There's even more routes. We didn't do Route 109.
You really didn't?
Nope. Yes, we did. That's Blastoise and Silcoon. Never mind. We did do Route 109. My bad. Route 109. And I guess. No, we can't get to Route 134 from there. And then there's the abandoned ship as well. We already said that. So we've got a few places to go and a few things to do. I'm going to check my bag.
Yeah, I need Great Balls.
I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Can we get Great Balls here?
No. We can? What?
Yes, we can. That's gonna say, I'm pretty sure once you beat him, they make Great Balls available. I'm gonna buy 20 of them for now.
I'm about to drop some cheddar.
Oh, wait, Shady, stop. Buy him 10 at a time.
Get that free ball, though.
I just bought 20 on accident. Do they give you? They don't give it to you. It's only Pokeballs.
Only Pokeballs.
My bad.
It's all good.
It's better being safe than sorry. And Shady, can you finally clear up this mystery as well? There are people that said that you sold your lucky egg. What? Did you sell your lucky egg or did you box it?
The viewers know. No, I didn't sell that.
Because it sounded so odd that you would box the lucky egg.
That sounds odd too. They both sound odd. They both sound like something I would do though.
Lucky egg! There it is. I was about to say. I was about to say, please don't.
I boxed it because I didn't want to level up anymore.
I was about to say. Okay, so in regards to today's episode, we're going to go. I'm going to. Wait, who got the last encounter? Let me see.
Where are you at, though?
Electric Beldum was our last encounter. No need to bring up sore topics, but I don't remember who got their encounter first.
You got the electric first, because then I ran into Fabia or Boxes.
Oh, okay. Okay, so You get to go first this time. I think we should go up to Rustboro and Route 115 and then work our way back down. Because we can basically just make a U-shape around the region from there.
Okay. Well, to be honest, TBH, we can both get the first encounter nappy. Because we can go dish in our fossils. And they are gift Pokemon. So, we just gotta hope that they're not the same type.
I mean, we could do... But that's gift. There's no one that gets it first.
That's what I mean. That's what I'm saying. Like, we can get the same one at the same... We're both getting it first at the same time. Like, there's no first. You know what I mean? It's just like...
But then who goes first after that?
Then me. Because this is just like a little introduction to all the encounters.
I mean, are we just saving fossils?
What? I think we have fossils.
Oh, I boxed mine. Yeah, we did. We went to the desert. I remember that.
Wait, you did box yours? It's a key item.
Is it a key item in this game?
Yeah.
Aww.
Wait. I don't know. I have no idea where this fossil reviving thing is.
It's this guy on the second floor in the Devin Corporation, I think. I don't remember. Oh, yes, this guy down here. Wait, that thing you have there, is that a Pokemon fossil? Would you like to bring that Pokemon back to life?
Yes.
I can with my newly developed fossil regenerator. Excellent, let's do this right away. Back here to the back room. Shh, don't say anything.
But it has one drawback, it takes a long time to work. Go for a stroll, all right.
Can we exit and go right back in?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks for waiting. Your fossilized Pokemon been brought to life.
Okay, wait, Shady, wait. We don't know if we're gonna, if the randomizer applies to this as well, or if we're gonna get two fossils. Or if the fossils themselves are randomized to another fossil.
That's true.
Are you- NO, IT'S WATER NORMAL!
How
ARE YOU SERIOUS?!
NORMAL! HOW?! HOW?! Pathetic.
Why? Even you still hate on Pixelmon.
I don't even care, man. That was the... This bug needs to go! That was the last thing we needed. I can feel the Kimbo, though. That's the Kimbo that never was.
This one is calm nature. It could have lived that Thunderbolt.
Oh, my gosh. That sets the pace for the rest of the episode. I am calling in sick.
Oh my goodness, I don't know what to say about that. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say. I mean, it's not, well, Porygon's not the best. I was gonna say, it's not a bad pair because Poliwrath isn't bad, but then Porygon is kinda...
And we have so many better water and normal types available to us, honestly.
Alright, so let's mention this when we left.
You are the GPS, you're the guide, because you know all, you're the master of Pokemon.
I think we can go up to Route 115 because now we can... fish up there. We didn't fish up there before. So we're gonna go up to Route 115. If not, then we have to go all the way back through Meteor Falls and yada yada yada. But what I was gonna say, back in whatchamacallit city, Petalburg, was that there are a lot of you guys that we can surf now. Okay, shit, I'm not gonna move. You do your thing.
Okay? Please, not water normal. Are we this is a joke.
Wait, let me double check. I think I have a Staryu, but do you have...
Life's not that good, Nappy. I don't think I will.
I don't think you have it. I have a Staryu that I captured. We're gonna get these encounters and then take a look at our party again, because there are you guys in the comment section that are offering up all these different combinations and whatnot to maximize the party and yada 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 yada. And it's one of those things where it's like, we want to use new Pokemon.
Yes.
Oh, that's a water type. And it's one of those things where, yes, we could use Muk, yes, we could use Blastoise, yes, we could use all this other stuff, but those are mons that have been used before.
Exactly.
Do I have a Voltorb?
I don't think you do.
I don't think I do. No, I don't. Okay.
I'm about to catch one great ball.
Oh, that was Master Ball. That would not have been good.
Are you kidding me, Sarmie? You really want to put me on me now? Not in front of my friends!
Thank you.
Okay. So we got the OG bling blang up in here. Sarmie's center section. The core glows brightly in 7 colors.
7?
Alright, we're going bling blang.
Can you... Why are you doing this to me? I can't hit it with anything.
You can't?
I mean... Do I have sleep powder on you? Yes, I do. I forgot about that. Can you just... Electro, you're not worth it! Just stop it! Do you think a cut would kill?
Do I think a cut would kill? No. Nope. No way.
I think it would, Shady. Oops,
there's no chance. Oh!
I wasted like 10 great balls on him. Okay, so you had Starmie.
Yep, Starmie and Electrode for Route 115.
I mean, it's not normal.
Nappy.
It's not water normal. It's water electric. It's not terrible.
I don't want to hear it.
I'm going to name him Ballin.
Ballin. I have a shirt that says that.
I'm going to name him Ballin. And I'm going to see what's up here. Nothing to be. Oh, it just lets us come back up here. Okay. Cool story. All right, I'm going to go to heal. And then I believe our next location is. We're going to head south. We're not going to take a ride with Mr. Briny.
Aww.
No. Unfortunately, he is not who we're going to go to this time.
Shoot.
Oh, I should have my mons off.
You guys know I love me some Briny.
I love me some Briny, Pico Love.
I should have dropped my mons up. Should I go? Okay, so this is route 104?
Which we already got. You went down through the forest already?
Yeah. Route 105 is the new area, and I get my encounter first over here. Because you encountered Starmie first.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Wait, are you sure we didn't do this?
I'm not positive, but I'm pretty sure.
We did! This was Electrek and Beldum. I was going to say, this looks way too familiar. Never mind, we did this already.
Shoot, man!
That was Electrek and Beldum. Okay, so let me check my handy dandy.
Handy dandy.
Handy dandy PokéNav. Route 105 we did, Route 106 we did. So the next route would be pretty much Route 108 and the abandoned ship. Okay, so that's where we're headed to.
So now we go with Briny?
I mean, if you want. I'm just going to keep surfing down here.
Oh, he's gone. I can't take a ride with Briny. Shoot.
Wherever you left him last is where he's at.
I don't know where I left that old man. He's supposed to take care of himself. Oh, Beldum. That doesn't hurt at all, video game. Thanks, Game Freak.
I got a Slackberry.
Ooh. That could come in handy. You're trying to Slack
off. Let me go, please. Now I'm at the Pokemon Center. I can heal and drop my Pokemon off. And drop me off.
Okay, so let me. We got Poliwrath. We can drop this. Oh, Electrode's holding a Lucky Punch. Only I had a chancey.
Wait. I don't know if this is the right route. I might be on the right route.
Where are you at?
I don't know. I might be on the route of choosing. No, I can't be the route of choosing. There's no way.
Did you go east of Dewford?
I'm at 105 right now. This is 106.
No, you gotta keep going south.
Okay.
That's a wild bird for you.
Shoot, you swimmer's cap needs to go. Clearly, I'll fire.
I feel like I'm going to encounter the abandoned ship before the next route.
You think so?
Yeah. But I have the next route.
You do.
So it's okay either way.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm at route. Yeah, Route 108 is a new route. Okay. So if Route 108 could have that shell gun that I just encountered.
Ooh. Roland, use Water Gun because it's better than Surf.
Can I encounter a Pokemon, please? There we go.
It is?
Please! It's a Grumpig! Shady!
We can get a new pair.
Shady, we can do this! Route 108, what is it gonna be?
Alright! Anything! Wow.
We encountered Psychic type.
Please don't have Shadow type right now.
No, it's got Shadow type. Oh, it's the. Oh my god. Shady, spam it with Smokescreen. Spam Smokescreen.
I don't know if Counter and that stuff can miss.
I'm not sure.
Destiny Bomb. Alright, we're going for a flame.
Oh my goodness, Shady.
Alright, we're good. course Wobbuffet on the only route where we might get a new encounter.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, here we go. Come on, right now. Stop!
Oh my goodness, Shady. I don't know what to say. Okay, you can body it if it's that low.
Yeah.
You gotta get something other than Wobbuffet.
Can we stop, please? Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, Shady, no! Come on, Shady.
I'll fish then.
Oh! Weezing! That's a new pair, and that's power! Weezing is power!
Oh my
and
goodness.
It's female! Shady, you gotta catch it. Shady, you gotta catch it.
What if it self-destructs?
Shady, no!
Can I hit it with a fire punch? No, because it's special. It's special. Okay. Sly Cooper. Don't pull. Okay, good. Headbutt. Get that flinch. No. Okay, stun spore. Okay. Get the flinch. Power flinch. Power flinch. Pull mo. There we go. We got it. It's in the bag. It's in the ball. No. Get in the ball. One, two, three. For me. We got it.
There it is.
Finally got a new pair.
We have a new pair. You have a proud member of the Tucson Terrakions on your team.
Not bad.
Look at that. Oh my goodness. We finally have a new pair. I have special defense and you have physical defense.
That's not bad.
I'm going to name him.
We can't fit Smokescreen. Son of a gun.
I don't know what to name him.
Grumpig? Name him, New Bacon.
Oh no, I know what I'm gonna name him. Because I caught that shiny spoink on the shiny map quest. Name him Spanky.
Spanky.
After drawing together, that's Spanky. Okay, so that's Route 108. We're good there. So you need to get the first encounter in the abandoned ship now. Lil John,
and I just realized it's a female Weezing.
Alrighty then!
Oh,
I mean, apparently,
goodness.
according to you named Sly Cooper, it's female.
Yeah, you're right. So you know what? We don't care. We don't care about that stuff right now. I do actually have a paralyzed heal, which is really, really nice. Oh, I don't need to heal you up. What am I doing? I just used the potions in the wrong Pokemon.
Spanky is a hasty nature with thick fat. Splash, Psy Wave, Odor Sleuth, and Psy Beam.
The hasty Spanky. Lil John is a serious Lil John, mind you.
Nice and neutral. I think is hasty.
And
neutral?
He's.
He had self-destruct.
We got
goodness. That's craziness.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
All right.
I don't know what to say about that. I'm going to wait till you get your encounter before I even step foot in here. I think you might have to go to the water while you're in there and fish.
Oh, crud. I think you're right.
I think so.
That was a boss, Jasper.
But you know what is in here?
Dark spec?
This is where you find TM13.
Uh-oh.
And TM13 traditionally is Ice Beam.
So what that means,
it's gonna be randomized to something entirely different. I have Surf. Bow down to me, I have
there's
Surf.
The water, there's the water. All right. Show me the money. Don't tell me I have to fish.
I think you might have
to fish.
First encounter is?
Are you kidding me? This is gonna end up on the team.
I got a red scarf. At the red scarf party. I got a HP up.
Nappy, is this really gonna happen?
It's legal. I can't say anything about it. It's mining, and it's gonna be linked with.
Are you kidding me?
It's female, I gotta go again.
Oh yes, thank goodness. Because honestly, I'd rather have this mining than no addition to the team. So, this little female mining, little happy, little mini. I'll call you mini.
I'm hoping for the best right now. You understand it.
Come on, give me something good. Give Nappy something good.
Come on now. Hello.
What's
Krause?
Sadie, can
we can't get it right now because we don't have dive. Because you have to dive underwater to go get the storage room key.
Yeah.
I just realized that. So we can't get TM13 right now.
It's just for an encounter, basically.
Come on. Why is this not happening for me? Hello?
Whoa.
Do I have to teach someone sweet scent? Do I have a sweet scent?
No. You got an encounter? Are you kidding me? Well, you know what, Nappy? It could be worse. Because you have a butter. Oh, it's female. I was about to go on this whole sermon about how, you know what, it's a mini and a butterfree. You got the best out of that pair.
I mean, you're right. That is a new pair.
Yeah. I have an adamant Plusle. Adamant Minun. With Thunder Wave, Quick Attack.
Quick Attack will hit hard, won't it?
Oh my god.
I would actually not mind a Butterfree.
Yeah, I really think that's a bad idea. You're gonna get
a
it's male!
Wow!
That's a new pair.
Are you really gonna use
Do you wanna wait to decide once? I mean, we'll keep in the party for now, but like we'll decide to actually get the rest of our encounters.
Yeah.
Because who knows what will happen.
Why do you have to wait? I can cut you. I'm gonna cut you again.
Are you? What? No! I've never been sadder to lose a Minun.
It's not meant to be. I'm telling you, Shady, it's not meant to be.
We are not supposed to have pairs, dude.
It's not meant to be. The only other area in the game that we've already visited that we haven't caught anything, well, we haven't already visited it, is New Mallville.
Can we go to New Mallville right now?
Yes, because we have Surf.
Okay.
We can get to New Mallville. I just got a fresh water, the freshest of water.
The freshest of water.
Look at this Haunter.
Oh my gosh, that Haunter is terrifying.
I can Surf. I can frenzy plant the Haunter as well. Goodbye, Haunter.
Let me heal up so I don't lose anything. Let me release this mini. This little mini Minun never stood a chance in this cruel, cruel world.
I don't know what to say anymore. We're trying everything we possibly can. And like we said before, we're trying our hardest to use new pairs.
It's true.
Wait, I'm investigating the ship on behalf of Captain Stern, and he also asked me to find a scanner, but I haven't had any success.
Alright, so we gotta go to
JK, the scanner's underwater. I just got the storage key.
What? Man.
So I'm gonna mosey on in here.
I'm gonna have to do that later.
And see what I got. Please be TM07.
I'm gonna do that
please
later.
Please be Hyper Beam!
That's power!
And you know what else somebody said? Somebody said, apparently, secret power can be taught to all Pokemon.
Yep.
So in your game, from here on out, anyone can learn Earthquake.
Yep, and you can buy them.
Because you can buy Secret Power.
Yeah.
And it's good for me as well, because now apparently anyone in my game can learn Sketch.
That is true. How are we getting to Mallville? Let's go all the way around.
No. Where are you? Where are you going?
I was gonna go all the way through the forest. I don't know how else to get to Mallville. Does it go all the way down here?
It's north of Sleepport.
So I gotta go to Sleepport.
Or you can go through
Pico?
Rust.
Pico!
I was gonna say, or you can go through Rust Turf Tunnel if you're there. If you wanna go north of Rustboro City.
Nope, forget it. I'm going a long way.
It's a long way to the top. Wanna rock and roll.
Alright.
Okay, let me heal up. And like I said, are we gonna keep this pair that we have right now? Spanky and Lil Jon?
I think so, right?
I mean, that's all we've gotten so far.
Yeah, we can't do anything else.
So Spanky and Lil Jon are official for right now. They're gonna stay in the party.
Yeah, Lil Jon dropped some bars, but not heat like Kanye. I'm not gonna finish that, because
I was waiting for it.
I mean, listen, guys, you guys might not know this, but breaking the fourth wall, it is 1 a.m. for me right now. I'm running on 3 hours of sleep. So I apologize for any of the fan piece that gets KO'd in this episode. All right, let's see. Wait, is 109 a new area?
No, we fish for that.
Okay. We fish for those.
I'm doing some exploration though.
I'm not covered.
I'm doing some exploration though.
Do that. I gotta send
because
him a
New Mallville, I'm pretty sure, is... Oh my goodness, Becky.
Look at her butt.
I wish I could have got a Pupitar. I know we already used a Pupitar. But you know what? In this situation... What did you say, Shady?
Ridgey,
oh my goodness. Okay, so we're here now.
Where am I doing? I couldn't tell you if you gave me a script to read right now what I was doing.
I'm here. I'm in New Mallville.
Where, how do you even get there? I'm in Slateport. Where do I go?
We all live in a Pokemon world.
Did we fish in Slateport City?
Yes.
Okay. Where do I go
to get
to New
Mallville? We could actually... I forgot we have surf. We can surf east of Slateport. Really
I need a bike.
Shady.
I have
on your bike.
Alright, so is this where I gotta go anyway?
I mean, yeah, you just have to get to the top of the cycling road.
Because... Oh, come on!
It's my first encounter now.
It is your first encounter. Wait, is it? Okay. No, wait. Yes.
Yeah, because you got the mining first.
Yes.
Okay, no. So wait. It's right there. No, you gotta go back out. You gotta go out of the cycling road. Sorry, this is Ori. She'd be getting the Manectite right now, but it's not there. Now surf right there. There you go.
Look at that Rattata, so small.
Okay, wait, stop.
Freeze!
Follow me, Shady. I forgot.
What happened?
Simplest thing, I forgot.
We need to talk to Watson?
Oh, Nappy and Shady, you look like you have a lot of zip. That's a good thing. Ah! Fine, I've decided I need a favor. New Mallville City has an underground sector called New Mallville. I'd like you to go there and switch off the generator. The generator has been running a bit haywire. It's getting unsafe. Here, this is the key to get into New Mallville.
Obtain the basement key.
Yes. Don't you worry about it. It won't be a challenge to you. The entrance to New Mallville is just a short back.
Good. Old man, shut up. We're trying to catch Mons.
Okay, so now we can go.
Yeah.
Now we can go. I was almost good to go.
The door is closed. Would you like to use the key?
Nope.
Okay, please let me get something decent.
Get the best encounter you've ever gotten in your entire life of LPing on YouTube. Sorry.
It's a ground type.
Is it ground?
I think its primary typing is ground.
Well, then I'm going to pair it with... I don't know what kind of type.
I mean, there's no Yamega in this game. I was gonna say, I mean, Yamega's not bad. But there is no Yamega. Oh!
It's
never
not
mind!
It
wasn't
not meant to be.
It's really not meant to be. That's two encounters gone like
How
that.
How bad
just
is our luck?
It just self-destructed all over us.
I'm gonna do
a little bit of
exploration in there.
Yeah, because I know there's some. There's a Bailey. I mean, I can't use it. Albeit, but I can't use it. But still, I would not have. I would have named it PK's best friend.
Yeah. I mean, he got those tweets, guys. Those tweets, guys. Thank you so much for that.
Basically.
Ah! What? Baby.
I can't escape. Why can't I escape?
I found a blue flute. I got a black flute. I got a blue flute. I got every flute you could ever need.
I don't have room for orange mail. We're fine. I'm gonna
ride
need
on. Hypno and Rhydon.
Hypno and Rhydon would have been such a powerful pair.
Yep.
I got a palm egg berry. Like anybody wants a palm egg. It's Maggie's all around. Would have loved to have
slack in.
Why can I not run from? Why can I not run from the Mag? I'm trying not to kill the Magmies, and they're not helping.
Remoraid. Poison Barb.
I knew those lava cookies would come in handy.
I feel like Poison Barb is designed only to go with Quillfish. That's it. I got the Twisted Spoon.
I'm going to have to pick up this orange mail somehow.
Why'd you mail?
So I can hit the button.
Oh.
I have to pick it up so I can hit this button and continue on.
Bring it
There's
back.
Wild Kingdras!
Wild Kingdras? That's crazy. Bring it back like you left something. I told her bring it back like she left something.
I'm all kinds of sad now. Like, I know you have a Kingdra, but just to have another pair that could possibly contain Kingdra.
Mm-hmm. Would've been nice.
I just got a Soul Dew. I'm a Soul Link.
You see what's on my screen?
Look at what's on our screen, Shady.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like that should be something we implement into future Soul Links. If for whatever reason... No, we can't do that, never mind.
Yeah, we can't.
I was gonna say, if you encounter the baby form of a Pokemon, Magby outspeeds Marshadow. What is life?
Oh my gosh. I just got Teeter Dance from Watson.
Look at this.
Stunky number 6.
I'm just as mad as you, okay? I'm just as mad as you, Shroomish. You don't even know.
So we have 4 members now, which is kind of exciting. It's kind of cool.
I mean, if we're going to be optimistic, we spent an episode getting encounters.
And we got one member? There's Beldums!
I mean, we got one pair, but I would prefer to spend an entire episode just to get one pair than to go an entire episode and not get another one.
That's true.
I would prefer that. And up until this point in the game now, we've gotten all of our possible encounters. We know that for sure. And I'm just grinding Homeboy up here until he gets to level 36 as we go here. And there are so many wild Pokemon. Get off my back!
There's nothing else we could do. Like, we could switch. I know we were going to discuss what the comment section said. We could switch to maximize our team.
But, I mean, then it comes down to... If we can switch without duplicating things, I would be 100%. I have repels. Why am I not using them? I would be like, okay, let's go.
Yeah, but one of them is, like, using Slurp again.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's the only downside.
Yeah.
I got a PP up. I finally turned the generator off. And is this a Mon? I got a Moo Moo Milk. I have plenty of Moo Moo Milks. Okay, can I get up? Nope. You spray that Repel. Spray that Repel. Spray it all on you. I gotta hit this button. There's more buttons to hit.
There's more buttons.
Repel's effect. I mean, last ditch effort, if you want, we can surf east of Slateport and the next route where you were at just now. That's last ditch effort.
Let's do it!
Okay.
So we're gonna go 119 first?
If you want. Are you actually on the new route? Because, route 118.
Uh
oh! Oh boy. Let me speak to Watson real quick. Let me get. I got team 24. I would love it if it was actually Thunderbolt.
I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Cosmic power.
Ooh.
I don't think anyone can learn Thunderbolt, so never mind. Didn't get anything just now. Nothing. Not a thing. Okay. Hey, Steven. How you doing? I don't remember Steven's voice.
Hi. You're that trainer I met in Dooford.
That sounds right.
Oh, okay. You're Nappy and you're Shady. I'll remember it. Nappy, Shady. In this vast world, there are many kinds of Pokemon. They come in many types. Do you raise different types, or do you raise only one Pokemon of a certain type? What do you think as a trainer? Sorry, it's not my place to ask, is it? Well, anyway, I hope to see you again.
You're not going to take me to Latias?
Come on.
Okay, so this is route 119. You're sure?
I know. I don't think it is yet. We're still 118. 119 is up one.
I just ran into it for sure. Sorry, I'm dishonoring my family.
Alright, so 119 will be right up here. And I get the first encounter, right?
Yes, because I had whatchamacallit first.
Okay, cool, sweet, awesome.
My you guys don't understand.
36 and be legal now. Yeah, that's really weird. I learned flamethrower at level 35.
Why?
As Charizard, which is really weird, because normally you don't have off level 36. So I didn't understand that. But... 119, new encounter, show me the money. Show me the cash, cheddar, cheese. In fact, show me cheese. Show me a Raichu.
Zaya!
A water type. A water type! Wait, do I have a gold duck?
You just battled a gold duck earlier.
That's what I'm thinking. Never mind.
Wait for it. I'm gonna double check. And fun fact, you already have a Pikachu, so cheese wouldn't help you.
Shoot!
I'm gonna double check for you again. No, you do not have a Golduck.
Well, I have a Psyduck now! Pointless!
Alright. Route 119, first encounter for me is.
Oh! What is life?
That would have been amazing.
I don't know what to say.
I'm upset. That would have been a great Pokemon to have. It really would have been. It really would have been fantastic.
I don't know what to say.
I guess we should just call. I'm a little depressed, man.
I mean. I think there's if you want to head back down to Slateport, we can surf east of Slateport.
Alright. Let's do it.
I'm gonna name him
Tragedy.
This whole encounter issue is a tragedy!
John Cena!
I'm Randy Orton.
Oh, true! He's slithering down the aisle!
Yep.
Oh, I should have named him!
And I don't even watch wrestling!
I should have named him Randy Orton.
Alright, so we're going what? East of Slateport?
I don't know how many routes it'll let us go that way, but east of Slateport, because you know they have the water currents, right?
Yes, the currents, yes.
Oh my goodness, can we stop with this?
I should have went on the bicycle path. There's this fly in my room. I'm gonna kill myself if I don't kill it soon.
I don't know how far we can go that way. I just found a mental herb.
Is this Slateport?
Shady, I just got a good run.
What?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I skipped talking to them initially because you already had Steven, but I knew I wanted to go back and speak to them as well. So on your way back up here, you'll have to stop there.
Yes, I will.
How do I get to Slateport, man?
You're in Slateport, Shady.
How do I go to the east of it?
Right there.
Oh, right here. Alright.
Wait! It's my encounter, Shady.
I'm waiting, I'm good to go.
I was about to say, slow down.
Call it a Frito-Lay's Doritos chip. You're good to go. Nacho cheese. See, you did the smart thing. You're going on a cycling path. I did not do that.
We have a 40-minute episode today, you guys. Us just getting encounters. And so far, we have...
One pair.
And yo, John Cena's in the party. John Cena, he's calm. He's gonna eat up your air slashes.
John Cena and the mild Advil.
Advil. He's got karate chop.
Ooh.
It's power.
John Cena! Okay,
Randy,
let me go ahead.
You're out of nowhere!
Okay, let's see here. So Route 134 with its graphical error included right there. This is not Route 134. It would have been dupes anyway. Now we're in Route 134.
Alright, show me the money. Show me the
please,
money.
Please. Please.
So we're only gonna be able to go on one route, honestly.
Basically.
Okay. This is the last encounter of the episode. It's gonna be a tree. We might get a new pair.
Shady, it's a poison type.
Oh, crud.
You
hide. It's not. No, it's not.
Shoot.
Unless you get like an Alakazam, that would be the only thing. If I end up with Nidoking, you get Alakazam. That would be the only thing worth getting rid of Weezing for.
Yeah.
Hi-ya!
It's male.
Oh!
Shit, you have to get a female Scizor. If you get a female Scizor, we can do that. Because I would gladly take a Nidoking. That's if you want to get rid of Weezing.
I feel like that'd be better for both of us. Because who's your. You have Drowsy?
It's Grumpig.
Grumpig, yeah, I think Nidoking would be better.
So I would have Nidoking, you would have Scizor.
It's gotta be female! Oh my gosh!
There it is!
This is really happening. I'm stun-sporing right now.
I'm afraid to hit him again, because a crit cut would kill him.
No, don't talk to me. Wait, why don't you go for just the grab? Okay.
Shady, that's how much cut did.
That's crazy. I was gonna say go for a grass type move, but then a stab. Don't crit. So that's route
134. Shady, I'm gonna write it down already because I know you're gonna get it.
Bop!
You're gonna get it.
We actually got a pair that is respectable, and I feel like it's gonna be a new classic in this whole lane. Scizor and Nidoking. We gotta find you a Moonstone.
I think I might have one.
Oh! Do you really?
Shady, you gotta name it Urza.
Okay, I was about to say, explain
or,
to the fan base.
Or name it. I was gonna say name it Scarlet, because I named my Swellows Urza.
Normally, I name my Scizors Octavius, but Octavius is the man in the household, and this is a female Scizor, and for once, we're gonna take a look at genders, because normally I don't. And we're gonna go with Scarlet. I kinda wanna name it Scarlet J. Scarlet J. Because Scarlet Johansson is beautiful. And that is a new pair, and that is a beautiful thing. And it's holding a peach pineapple berry.
Now, I need to double check. I think I have a Moonstone.
You have a Moonstone? We are.
I have a Moonstone.
We are shaking what my mama gave me.
I have a Moonstone. I have a Moonstone. So we can drop off Spanky. Oh, wait, I gotta take the Spanish off of him. I gotta take the Spanish off of Spanky. The bag is.
Oh my gosh. All right, so Lil Jon's going back in the box. And Advil in there as well. So we have a team of four. After a full episode of encounters, we have a team of four.
My only question at this point in time now is, what moves can I get on Nidoking?
I know what I'm teaching Scizor right now. Show me that earthquake.
Because I want to make sure that we can actually do something with this pair before.
Okay, let me not use Earthquake then. Let me not use it.
Because while it is good, what can I actually teach him? Because I know he gets a lot of moves, but what TMs do I actually have that I can teach to him? Can he learn? Well, should I just use my Moonstone now?
Well, I would check level up.
Well, I know Nidoking.
I know Earl, in the original Jenny learns nothing.
Let me look.
And, I mean, it just comes down to, like, would you rather have a Nidoking, or would you rather have, Grumping? Which, Grumping's kind of fat, so I would understand.
That's what I'm gonna say. Before we jump to conclusions, because we just saw Nidoking and Scyther, and we're like, yes. But, let me see, what does he get by level up? Can I check Gen 3?
You should be able to on Cerebi.
For some reason, that just doesn't work for me. That does not work for me. So let me... I know today's episode is a bit longer than usual.
We're so sorry. We know how you hate more Soul Link.
I'm going to check Gen 3.
What does he get? Anything good?
And Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald, his last move he gets is Thrash at level 23.
And what about Nidorino?
That's what I was about to check. Nidorino in Gen 3 gets nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing. It gets, we're at 29, it'll get Fury Attack at 34, Flatter at 43, and Horn Drill at 53.
Alright.
It gets nothing.
I say if we find some good TMs for you, then Nidoking will be worth it, but you don't have any TMs right now, so I guess we'll just stick with Grumpy and Lil Jon. Lil Jon! I'm fine with Lil Jon, dude. Gives me a fighting, gives me another fighting resist, ground immunity.
Makes me so mad. That was gonna be a perfect pair. That's literally a perfect pair. That's such offense.
It really is. That's offensive presence.
Cause I would have to teach him like Mega Kick. Does he get Hyper Beam? I don't know if he gets Hyper Beam. Just I don't have a team.
Well.
Spanky can have the experience here, man. Alright, you guys. So, we're going to go ahead and wrap up today's episode of Soul Link. 45 minutes down, and All we ended up with was one new pair.
One!
And again, we're trying to get new pairs every Soul Link. We don't want to use the same Pokemon over and over and over and over and over again. So, I'm happy we got something at least. I'm happy we got something at least. So, either way, if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Soul Link, and of course, if you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation or the Shady People, make sure you smash the like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. Next episode will be over on Shady's channel. Link to his channel and Twitter are included in the description. You guys know how it is by now. But it's time for us to say goodbye.
Bye, guys.